That was like a letter to me, a letter to her, a letter to black and brown girls all over the world. And then even outside of that, just like knowing that it doesn't matter what culture says or what other people say, like you're beautiful because that's how you're made, you know? So that's that.